It's summer, and here are four tips to power up and read on the go. 1. Stash guidebooks and maps in the back seat and let your kids be the tour guides. Let them read about their favorite must-sees. 2. Pick up books or brochures to learn about the area, history, and people of that region. 3. Pack a few Mad Libs to take on the road. They are great fun for a trip, and it's another way to power up and read. 4. Make your reading minutes go a long way by logging them at scholastic.com/summer and help break the reading world record with other kids around the world. Happy travels and happy reading.